Zoo Miami says 11-year-old lioness Kashifa has died. The zoo says Kashifa lost mobility in her hind legs while on exhibit March 4th. An MRI found she had a non-compressive injury to her spinal cord. After 3 weeks of intensive care, she did not show any improvement and was euthanized on March 22nd. Kashifa was born at the Bronx Zoo in 2010 and gave birth to a litter of 4 cubs at Zoo Miami in 2014. Geoff Petrulis for CBSMiami.com.